Hi there, in this demo we look at how we can wireframe a keypad app, and then make an app, and add events to the key clicks. This is how the final app will work. We will create a wireframe, convert this into code and then add click events to the numbers. In the wireframe application, we will look at the components we created and what we changed or updated to make this work. We have also generated the abstract designer guide so that one can see and understand what took place. Let's watch. This application uses classes and CSS styling to make it work. We use the CSS rule and SithasoIONIC7 style components throughout. Let's look at the code and how we added event listeners to the numbers, so that click events can be fired. For each div that we will click, we have added a tag and then a click event which calls the add function. The add functions gets the text of the number, appends to it the tag and then updates the number. The clear function will clear the number and then the back function will remove the last part of the number using the slice string function.